Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to subscribe an Xbox child account to Fortnite Crew. Fortnite Crew is a new subscription offered by Epic Games that gives subscribers access to the latest Battle Pass, roughly $10 worth of V-Bucks, and a skin, emote, or other item every month. The only catch is that if you set your kid up with a child Xbox account under your Xbox Live account and locked that account down so they couldn't make purchases without asking your permission, you won't be able to purchase the Fortnite Crew for their account without making some temporary changes. Now let's walk through the steps to subscribe an Xbox child account to Fortnite Crew. Step 1. Log into your Xbox Live account you use to manage the child account you want to be able to purchase the Fortnite Crew, and then navigate to your home screen. Step 2. Press the Xbox button to display a menu, and then choose Settings in that menu. The General screen is displayed. Step 3. Make sure General is selected in the list on the left side of the screen, and then choose Online Safety and Family in the menu on the right side of the screen. The Online Safety and Family screen is shown. Step 4. Choose Family Settings. The associated screen is shown. Step 5. Choose Manage Family Members. A screen showing a list of all of the Xbox Live accounts associated with your family account is displayed. Step 6. Choose the child account you want to be able to purchase the Fortnite Crew. The information screen for that child account is shown. Step 7. Select Privacy and Online Safety. The associated screen is displayed. Step 8. Choose Xbox Live Privacy. A screen with high-level privacy options is shown. Step 9. Choose View Details and Customize. A screen showing high-level options for customizing this family account is displayed. Step 10. Select Buy and Download. The Buy and Download screen is shown. Step 11. Set the Ask a Parent section to Off. Your changes will be saved automatically. Now, after launching Fortnite, your child can navigate through the Battle Pass screen to the option where they can purchase the Fortnite Crew, and you'll be prompted to enter the payment information to purchase it. Remember that the Fortnite Crew is a subscription service, and Epic Games will charge your supplied payment option on a monthly basis until you cancel it. Finally, you'll want to go back into your Microsoft account and change the settings so your child has to ask permission before they can make any purchases. If not, you'll have a separate problem on your hands. Let me know what you thought of this process in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.